So I just finished wrapping up a work schedule. Basically, what I do is I set up certain goals that I want to accomplish for that day. And then I just find the nearest coffee shop, sit my ass down, and literally, you know, barring cases of, restroom, just don't get up, work. And what I wanted to talk about quickly is how being spontaneous, and a good way to do that is to take a lot of action, how being spontaneous improves your success considerably. Now, the reason for that is because when you're concentrated, like, okay, now I'll do one today, and then I'll do another video tomorrow, and then a video after that, usually gonna kind of plan them out. You're gonna be like, oh, maybe I do this today, maybe this, what do I talk about, I'm not sure, and you're gonna be picky about everything. And it's actually when you don't limit yourself in that, you know, that way, when you kind of let yourself go loose and say, okay, whatever comes to my mind, bam, like, okay, that's a good idea, boom, like, take out the camera, record a video about it, what do I do, what photo do I use, yeah, bam, oh, that's a good photo, okay, I'll use this. And basically, a spontaneous process of creation, yeah, sure, not everything is going to be like top level, but on one hand, you're going to produce like 4 or 5 times more than the average person, and on the other hand, this is where it gets really cool, you're going to have gems every once in a while, you know, like a hidden gem. If you think about it, you know that every person has their break, you know, has their really good video, just spontaneous, again, it's like winning the lottery, only much better odds. Basically, you know, you make a lot of videos, one of them is going to be really good, and it's going to get like 2 times more views than the other one, or 5 times, or 10 times, or 100 times, or 1,000, or 100,000 times more than the other ones. And the more videos you make, the more likely you are to actually get that super special, super amazing video that's gonna, explode, basically. And again, your charisma improves the more content you make. And again, I'm not talking just about videos, I'm talking about everything, you know, just a sheer explosion of you. And this is how you get, you know, really multiply your traffic organically. This is how you make work a lot more fun, because again, you don't have to plan it. You basically, you know, just live and document it. Like Gary Vaynerchuk says, just, you know, just pull up the phone and start documenting this, you know, talk about this, picture this, and basically spam everybody. You know, when I say spam, I don't mean send messages to people annoying them. I mean, anyone who is, you know, in the vicinity of hearing you, meaning people who follow you, who like you, who subscribe to you, basically spam them with, you know, this is me, this is me, this is me, this is me, and just many variations of you. And again, that's how you get those loyal followers. That's how you heat up your leads, get them to buy just over time, you know, without any specific sales skills, just because they've been following you and consuming your stuff for so long, even if it's bad, but they have been consuming it for a long time, so something about it is good. And it just works, okay? So I encourage you right now, if you are making videos, start making like 5 times more. If you're uploading pictures, start uploading 5 times more. Whatever you're doing, start doing a lot more of it and see what happens and let me know. And if you haven't started doing, then start with a lot and you just skip already to the really good stuff. Thanks for watching, see you soon.